Irfan Kavi. Happy Children's Day to all of you. And today I'm going to share some information about it. So let's start today's video. Children's Day is celebrated on the birthday of Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14 November 1889. He was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved kids. So his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. Its significance is to increase the awareness of the rights, care and education of children. So that's all for today. Bye-bye.